Do you really think that some of the guys that you dealt with in NBC, no names, right? Because there's lawsuits for that too. That some of these guys really want to promote racism actively, or is it a subconscious?
I just think it's part of capitalism, is to promote racism, you know, right? In order to make things work. If you feel better because you're white and you can get a job, you use that. I mean, you know, I would.
Absolutely.
Say, I'm sorry, Jack, but shit, they say I'm white, I'm gonna use this.
Right, absolutely.
Get this job, I'm hungry, you know. But, and that separates people. So they keep people separated and that keeps them from thinking about the real problem. That's as simple as I see it. Probably it's not that simple, but.
Yeah, all right. You and I are about the same age, right? We're in our mid-30s. How long is it going to take before guys who think like you, and I say guys who think like me, people who don't want to have racism in the country, people who don't want to be oppressing any minority, whatever it is, sexual, whatever minority, really get into positions of power and can change things?
You can't get in a position of power, it seems, if you think like that. It seems that the only time you get in a position of power is if you like the people that are in power. To me, I mean, that's the way it goes. I mean, people that get to become executives become like the people that were already executives.
I don't know, maybe.
They go in with good intentions, but it eats them up. It's like a cesspool, you know, it just gets on you and it starts
eating. The system levels them.
Pretty soon it's
all
gone.
Is that what a cesspool sounds like?
Yes.